And so we have someone here who's going to offer some brief remarks. Haley is a two-time candidate for the Georgia House of Representatives, and she ran both times. Well, one time when she was 24, and the next time when she was 26. That's impressive. But she is a resident of South Georgia, and she continues to remain active politically in her role as Vice President of the Young Democrats. Come forward.
Hoping I was taller than this podium. I kept looking at everyone standing up here, and I'm like, I'm shorter than Gretchen. I'm definitely shorter than Tom. I'm pretty sure I'm shorter than DuBose Porter. Can you see me down there?
Yeah.
My name is Haley. I'm going to keep this really brief. You see my face. If you have any questions, you're more than welcome to come talk to me. I have little business cards with my cell phone number on. I'll give it to you. I am the Vice Chair of Programs for the Young Democrats of Georgia, so I'm in charge of all of our trainings and events that we're going to be doing. We are going to have two trainings in each one of our regions. Sorry. I need to barbecue to my food. We're going to have two trainings in each region, a beginner's training and then a more advanced training. Just feel like that's the best way to kind of reach everybody where they are in their different levels. Some counties have received some training on Vote Builder. Other counties have no clue what Vote Builder is. And so we're going to keep, what I wanted to tell you all was that we're going to make these trainings available to the county parties as well. So they will probably, we're still working on this out, but they will probably be free for anyone who is 38 and under, a young Democrat. And it would probably just be like 15, 20 bucks per person if you're a county party member. They will cover everything you can think of. How many, a show of hands, how many of you have worked with Vote Builder and know how to make a list of voters in Vote Builder? Okay. How many of you know what Vote Builder is? Okay. Vote Builder is the system that Democrats use to make lists of all the voters in the state, and you either have access to a district or the whole state or just your county. Your chair, because he's the chair of Lowndes County, has access to Lowndes County. And he can pull up every single registered voter, narrow it down by astrological sign and side of the street. I'm not joking. That's important, right? So that's how we make our phone banking and our canvassing lists. And it really is important that we have volunteers that not only can make the list, but they can go back in and enter in the data and help us clean up the list for the next time that we go out. So that way, that angry Republican that we met for the second time in a week, you know, is getting a little annoying and seeing us. When we enter the data and we say, don't knock this door anymore, they will never show up in a list again. And that's how we get better at what we do. And we have a few less arguments along the way. So we're going to cover Vote Builder. We're going to cover campaigns A to Z, really. Candidate recruitment, how to find good quality campaign candidates that know how to raise money. There will be trainings on how to raise money for a campaign and for our chapters. It's the same kind of thing, really, that you have to do. There will be trainings with field, with media, lots, pretty much everything you can think of. If there is something specific that you think you want for Lowndes County, then we'll come here and do a training just for y'all on that. So just let me know really how I can be helpful. I hop, skip, and then jump away over in Thomasville. And we're very friendly if you want to move. We'd love to have you. It's very pretty. Me more often. We have a very beautiful area down here, and we want to make it even better. So we try to network as much as possible down here, so we don't feel like such islands. It's so easy, I think, to get bogged down and think that you're the only one that feels the way that you do. And I grew up as not only a political minority, but a religious minority. and I may not look it, but an ethnic minority. So, you know, it's, we have to fight for more religious freedom. We have to fight for, you know, racial and gender equality and make this country absolutely what the Constitution says it should be. So I'm around, I have cards, and you can call me. Thank you.